And yes, there are swans in Jaywick.
Maybe on the border of Jaywick, but there are swans in Jaywick. Swans live on the former Butlins holiday site, and it is now the golf course.
I think the golf course was here when Butlins was here.
But guess what? Jaywick Sands has officially got swans in Jaywick. And I want to film this because I'm proud to welcome the swans to Jaywick. Because swans, well, if I was a swan, I would shine on. I would be one. If you was a swan, would you shine on? I love you all. If I was a swan, I would be gone. They're here, the swans of Jaywick. Let's go and see them. Shine on. That's where the swans of Jaywick live. Dylan, come on, boy. Come on, boy. Come on. Yeah. Who's that? Dylan, come on. Hello, boy. Hello, boy. The swans of Jaywick. It is the swans of Jaywick. Watch out, he's dangerous. I know, he's ferocious. I'll be well worried about him. As if he had hurt a fly. He was like friendly, didn't he?
He looks like something
got
hurt him, doesn't he?
God, he looks like a Star Wars bear.
He does have
a
little Ewok.
Yeah, he's like a Star Wars dog, I think. Shine on, yeah? Swans of Jaywick. Jaywick does have swans. Swans of Jaywick. And I think it's nice to make a film about the swans of Jaywick because it's something positive that we have. The swans of Jaywick. Dylan, come here. Oi. Oi, you. Come here.